As a leader, you have that amazing profile that you had always dreamt of, an amazing cabin with an amazing view, the car, the home that you always wanted, an amazing team, you have a personal assistant to take care of your stuff, and you're enjoying all of these. Now the question is this happiness sustainable? Hi, I'm Astha Tatia, daughter of two rock solid pillars, mother to a lovely daughter, wife of a humor king, an engineer, MBA corporate executive turned anchor person, now a happiness coach, helping corporate leaders create deep connects and meaningful relationships in their organizations. Which is the sustainable form of happiness? Yes, that's what I want to talk about today. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Okay. I was talking to a leader, and I think not just this one leader, but a lot of leaders that I have spoken to. There's one thing that consistently comes out as they've gone through their journey, and that is where they say that at one point in time, what made us happy was, of course, all the perks, the promotions, the salary, the profile, right? Which organization I'm working for, what car I'm driving, all of that, yes. But beyond a point, these things stopped giving that happiness. The happiness was more of momentary, temporary, and then what started to give happiness over time was how many people have you supported, helped, develop? How many lives have you impacted? How have you grown as an individual in the process? Because that's the legacy that you're going to be leaving behind. Who are you becoming? And what you're doing in that journey of who you're becoming, there's certain things that you would be doing, but that's by virtue of who you are becoming at every step. So that's a question that I want to bring forth, and I want to just leave you all thinking there are no right and wrong answers. Every stage has its own excitements, has its own charms. So by all means, enjoy that perk, that promotion, that salary, that car, that profile, everything, do that. But how about also at the back of your mind, being aware of what is the meaning? What is that purpose that I'm working towards? My purpose of being here, what is the legacy that I want to create, right? So what is it that will bring me happiness which is sustainable? So is it that progress that I am making? Because invariably, one of our core needs is to grow. And when you are growing as an individual, when you are making that progress, when you're taking those leaps, that happiness is beyond words, right? So just figuring out how can you have that going on for you alongside enjoying whatever comes with the role, with your journey as a leader, but what is the legacy that you want to leave behind? So just think over it. You may be already at a stage where you're on the journey. And by the way, wherever you are in the leadership journey, I feel it all fits in that bigger picture. So it's all taking you towards where you belong. However, just being aware and being conscious of the things that we just spoke about, of that sustainable happiness, of something that gives you that inner core happiness, which stays with you. So even on days when things are not so upbeat, you still are excited. You still feel that spark within you. What is that that gets you into that mode, you know, where you're upbeat, where you always have that spark on, right? That is what you must identify as a leader. And yes, just ponder over it, think about it, and figure out. I think the key word here would be that meaning, that legacy that you want to leave behind, right? I hope you liked this video and it just gave you some food for thought. Please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you found it purposeful, and I shall see you very, very soon. Take care. This is Aastha Tatiya signing off. Thank you.